Now we'll go directly to see some branding procedures that used previously and also used nowadays in some certain beef cattle and also some dairy cattle and other species. The hot iron branding. Hot iron branding remains one of the most cost-effective and easy way to implement and ensure a permanent identification of an animal. Still cost effective. Branding iron costs less than $10. And this is a once-off cost. Branding an animal by region is a cost effective way to prove ownership for the particular region and is also useful for disease control and identification at the country level. All brands should be, however, be registered on the national database. As we discussed previously in the database, that the linking, how can we link those information with the database that can be used? The branding is very important. All means of branding and also identification should be illustrated or registered in the national database. This is very important. We can identify the regions, the animals that came from different regions, from different countries, the ownership for those animals. We will take some examples all around the world. For example, the pastoralists in some countries, we will take Sudan, South Sudan actually, as an example, are adverse to interventions that are seen to harm the animals. They are often limited facilities to restrain the animals and a few veterinarians who have experience branding cattle. There are often large number of pastoralists with a small number of animals and with transboundary trade and undefined boundaries that will be very difficult to manage the ownership of each brand. This situation can be found also in different countries and also can be found here in Jordan. For example, if you go to the eastern part of Jordan, you can see thousands of animals and the ownership just only for one. Those animals are scattered all around the desert. Okay, but you do need to manage yourself. How can we brand them? How can we use them? You do need to put your plan. Just how can you deal with those owners, with those animals? How can you, which type of devices that can be used for those certain farmers or livestock owners? Now, if we want to discuss the iron, hot iron branding in details, we can talk about the advantages, disadvantages, and some comments and or outcomes. As you see from this table, I divide them into three columns with different rows. The advantages from this iron branding is leaves a permanent mark. Yes, it will be there for all around the life. But this advantage will be difficult to manage if too many livestock owners each have their own brand. This arguably the biggest challenge for the country. There are millions of the owners. Now we are talking about a country with a huge number of animals. We're talking about, for example, Somalia or Sudan. They have 80 million heads of cattle. These numbers came from the south and the north part of Sudan, but in Jordan it can be managed also, it can be used. But as you see, branding needs to be implemented to country level as part of the disease of a disease control program. It should be implemented as in this way. Also, the advantage, a cost-effective way of identifying cattle, a branding iron costs less than, as we see previously, less than $10. The disadvantage is invasive and burns the animal for a short period of time. This could be perceived as a cruel by cattle owners and animal rights groups. And also, this is the disadvantage. You can see this is the animal rights groups. We are talking about animal welfare. Producer need to be sensitized to the effect of the brand or the branding, and the branding may require an immobilizer. Also, individual brand can be registered on the national database. This is the advantage. Individual, as a disadvantage, individual ownership can still often be disputed if the animal is from a different region. Can significantly assist disease control, need to be linked to LITS, as we discussed previous program. This disadvantage, but the advantage is assist disease control. Branding iron are easily obtained from suppliers, but require public-private partnership to supply the market. Those are the main advantages, disadvantages, and also the outputs or comments on those advantages.